So one of the goals was to create a class where the students go through, they learn CAD at the same time they're learning the machine shop and go through the design process. So this design build project was created to try and make those linkages between those different subjects in one defined course.
What we do as engineers, we get our, so your management team is happy, you got the prototype to a certain level, now it's going to be what's the next thing that needs to be logically done to advance its performance.
The more power we put to it, maybe it would kind of override them.
As far as the skills in this project that we've used a lot of AutoCAD, which is basically like the computer 3D modeling software that all mechanical engineers have to know how to use. That's been pretty important, not only for the assignments showing that we know how to use it, but also just to visualize how our parts are supposed to theoretically work. We basically wrote the music for the song just like you would write a normal song. I mean, we didn't write it on a staff like a musician would read. We wrote it out in engineering notation where the important thing is the note value, how long the note is, what the note is. And basically, Evan here, our programming expert, kind of just turned that little algorithm, it's called, into a computer program. And he knows all the coding tricks. There's certain things you can say in the program. It's called Arduino. And so he basically turned our song algorithm into something the computer understands and that all of our switches and solenoids and motors can understand so that can play our song.
Each team is given an identical kit of materials to use. And so they're going through and evaluating designs that they come up with, and they're trying to pick the design that they think is the best one that they can actually fabricate. It ends up being that everybody has different ideas as to what is a good design, and they have to go through and support their decision-making process. So they go through, they come up with five or six different designs, and they say, okay, given these five or six different designs, which one do we think will work the best? I'm not sure if I'm going to be able to do that.